At only 14, he's already had an entertainment career that most people dream of. Please welcome Thomas Barbusca. How are you?
Hi, Thomas.
Good. How are you?
Happy New Year.
Hey, guys.
Glad to have you.
I'm glad to be here.
Well, fabulous. Okay, so second season of The Mick. Yeah. How do you feel about that?
So much fun. I can't believe we have a second season. I'm working with great people. I'm very excited to be a part of it.
It's a really funny show. I was watching clips today, and Caitlin Olson, who you're seeing right there, is made for the role. She is so
fantastic.
Good. And the storyline is hilarious. But you actually have kind of an ordeal coming up. So you find out your mom had an affair, and you're actually not your dad's dad. I mean, your dad's son.
Yeah. I think Chip is really trying to redefine himself. Mm-hmm. For years, he's looked up to his father, and he's taken so much pride in this Pemberton name because it comes with wealth and it comes with stature and like a place in society. And now that he finds out his mother had this affair, all these ideas he had about himself are all over the place until he meets his new dad, who's played by Matthew Glaive, Howard Buckley, and he sees that Howard has all the things he had before. So he's instantly attached to him, and it just gives Chip a whole nother layer and a lot more to work with, and it's really fun for me.
And you, I heard you guys are having a special guest star this season stop
yes.
by, Jenny
yes.
Garth.
Jenny Garth.
Fabulous.
Great, she's playing herself. She does a great job. Amazing.
Okay, and you also, you're in a new film hitting Sundance. Tell us about that, Search, correct?
Yes, I did a small part in my friend Anish Changanti's movie, Search. It's about a daughter who goes missing and the dad goes to find her all through a computer.
It's all unfolding on computer screens.
Yes.
How does that work?
I have no clue. I'm still trying to figure it out.
I'm just in it.
I'm just in it for a minute.
As a 14-year-old, a working, successful 14-year-old, how do you, like, stay grounded? How do you make sure that you don't get off, you know, like some of the other child actors have?
Well, my parents are raising me right. They make
are
sure
they
I'm
strict?
In check. They're not strict, but they know how to be with me.
Okay.
So they're very good to me. But they know how to keep me in check.
Mm-hmm. But what? Here's the thing I always wondered. What if you did something really bad? Like you didn't come home on New Year's by your curfew, right?
Okay.
And they want to ground you, but you have to go to work.
Mm-hmm.
So
right.
It kind of messes up the parent dynamic. How does that work?
That's probably like a phone being gone, but not forgotten.
Okay.
Completely gone. Maybe I don't get to play my Xbox or I don't get to hang out with my friends on the weekend.
Yeah.
That's how it usually goes.
And because you're 14 and you get a paycheck.
Right.
Yeah, then it's like, oh, I want to go get this, and then
no allowance.
Yeah, no allowance.
Saving everything.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Good, right?
That's a
smart
yes. thing to do.
Awesome.
I'm
well,
trying.
We're so glad you came by. The
so
Mick is
here.
Hilarious. If you haven't seen it, like, it's really funny. There's one scene there at Benihana, and the kid goes like this, and sticks down and breaks
oh, no.
his face.
Oh.
A lot of physical comedy is really funny. The Mick returns Tuesday, January 2nd at 9:30 p.m. Thank you.
Thank
so
you,
much, Thomas.
Thank
good
you.
To see you.
Thank you.
Good to see you. All right. Still ahead, we'll take a look at the twins.